There is a need to record annual average rainfall and rainwater utilization index on 712 extract. On 712 extract, there is a column number 14 which mentions water availability on that land by either well, borewell or canal water. So since rainwater is also a source of water for sinchan, if this is mentioned in this column number 14, then it will be better for farmer and all others. So if you have a land of 040 and annual average rainfall of Karjat is 3300 millimeter, then the quantity of water available on that land will be 4000 into 3.3 equal to 13200 cubic meter. If this quantity is mentioned in column number 14, then farmer himself will think, why can't he store some water and take some other crop in the remaining 8 months to improve his standard? Or he can ask any Gram Panchayat Sadasya, Panchayat Samiti Sadasya, or any government officer visiting his farm or NGOs visiting his farm. Or he can go to Tahsildar's office or collector office and ask the people who are connected with water department in that tahsil or collector's office, and ask them to give him some water out of what falls on his own land, so that he will try to improve his financial position. Similarly, if he is not using any water during the year, then the rainwater utilization index will be 0.